reading about one of my favorite books on the Norman of Children. I am too fond of my first. It is a And I'm going to tell you now about few characters in this book. The Norman Stilton is the first character and I love him because he is a journalist and he's a great friend and he is very sincere to everyone. And now I'm going to tell you about Thea. Thea is the sister of the Norman of Stilton. And now I'm going to tell you about the next character. He is Benjamin. He is the cousin brother of the Norman of Stilton. And I'm going to tell you about next character. Trap is the next character. Trap loves to tease the Norman of Stilton because he is very sincere. And the next character is Mr. One World. One World is a professor. And he does not keep his lab at one place, and he changes his lab from one place to another. And now I am going to tell you a short story about this book. Now I am going to. One day, Mr. One World phoned the Norman of Stilton that I am on the Mount Everest and I am curing Yeti's baby, and I need you. I go at my home and there is a secret place hidden. There is my secret diary. Please bring to the book at the Mount Everest. Regards from Mr. One World. It is an extraordinary book. It tells us that a friendship is a great treasure, and it tells us that we should keep the secrets hidden. And we should not tell the secret to anyone else.